likewise, how you've managed the workshop and how you've done this stuff, it's the same thing we wanted to show you guys. What is the thought process? What is the process itself to have the organic materials into the Eversoft product?
I'm out here gardening. It's a very, very brand new experience for me and something very different.
For me, it's very interesting to wake up on a weekend morning, like very early in the morning, to come down here, have very nice breakfast, and then get my hands on the planting part.
For me, I choose Eversoft because it's 100% organic.
I use the aloe vera one because that's very gentle for my skin.
I feel protected, I feel clean, and I cannot afford to have an oily face.